Jai Hind to all of you. I am Deepti Srivastava. This is a part 2 of chapter 1 for class 7. So let's see our next topic. Our next topic is valency. The capacity of an element to combine with other elements is known as its valency. जब कोई एक एलिमेंट किसी दूसरे एलिमेंट के साथ कंबाइन करता है तो एक एलिमेंट के दूसरे एलिमेंट के साथ कंबाइन करने की कैपेसिटी ही वैलेंसी कहलाती है. जस्ट लाइक वन एटम ऑफ हाइड्रोजन कंबाइंड विथ वन एटम ऑफ क्लोरीन दे फॉर्म द मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ हाइड्रोजन क्लोराइड. यू टेक अनदर एग्जांपल. जस्ट लाइक वन एटम ऑफ ऑक्सीजन कंबाइंड विथ टू एटम ऑफ हाइड्रोजन टू फॉर्म अ मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ वॉटर. सो लेट्स सी हाउ टू फाइंड वैलेंसी. एज यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट व्हेन वी फाइंड वैलेंसी वी वांट फर्स्ट एटॉमिक नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स, सेकेंड सेल्स, के सेल, एल सेल, एम सेल, एन सेल. इन के सेल वी हैव फिल ओनली टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. इन L cell we fill 8 electrons, in M we fill 8 etc. Next electronic configuration, then we find valency. Just like 11 is a atomic number of sodium, you know very well. Innermost cell is K cell, then outer L, then outer M cell and outermost cell is N cell. You know very well, in K cell we fill only 2 electrons. In L cell, we fill only 8 electrons, 8 and 2, 10, but we have one more electron. Then in M cell, we fill 1 electron. The electrons of outermost cell is 1, so the valency of sodium is 1. The atomic number of boron is 5. In K cell, we fill only 2 electrons, but we have 3 more electrons. Then in L cell, we fill 3 electrons, 1, 2, 3. The number of electrons in outermost cell is 3, so the valency of boron is 3. You know very well, if 1, 2, 3, 4 electrons are in outermost cell, the valency is 1, 2, 3, 4. But if 5, 6, 7, 8 electrons are in outermost cell, then the valency is 8 minus number of electrons of the outermost cell. Just like example of 8 is a atomic number of oxygen, we fill 2 electrons in K cell, but we have 6 more electrons, then we fill 6 electrons in L cell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So let's see how to find out the valency of oxygen. So the valency of oxygen is 8 minus 6. Means equal to 2, because here 6 is because 6 electrons in the outermost cell of L cell. Next, the atomic number of magnesium is 12. You know very well, in K cell we fill 2 electrons, in L cell we fill 8 electrons, 8 and 2 tens, but we 10, but we have 2 more electrons, so we fill 2 electrons in M cell. The electrons of outermost cell is 2, so the valency of magnesium is 2. Next, how to calculate electronic configuration? Here, given the name of the some elements, this is the atomic number of the element, its K cell, L cell, M cell, N cell and valency. One is a atomic number of hydrogen. You know very well, in K cell we fill only 2 electrons. But one is atomic number of hydrogen, so that's why we fill only 1 electron in K cell. The electrons of outermost cell is 1, so the valency of hydrogen is 1. 2 is a atomic number of helium. We fill only 2 electrons in K cell. You know very well. You know very well, we fill only 2 electrons in K cell. That's why 0 is the valency of helium. 3 is a atomic number of lithium. You know very well, we fill only 2 electrons in K cell. But we have one more electron, then we fill one electron in L cell. The electrons of outermost cell is 1, so the valency of lithium is 1. 4 is the atomic number of beryllium. We fill 2 electrons in K cell, but we have 2 more electrons, then we fill 2 electrons in L cell. The electron of outermost cell is 2, so the valency of beryllium is 2. 5 is the atomic number of boron. We fill 2 electrons in K cell and 3 electrons in L cell. The electron of outermost cell is 3, so the valency of boron is 3. 6 is the atomic number of carbon. We fill 2 electrons in K cell and 4 electrons in L cell. The electron of outermost cell is 4, so the valency of carbon is 4. 7 is the atomic number of nitrogen. In K cell, we fill 2 electrons, 5 electrons in L cell. The electrons of outermost cell is 5. Then, when we find the valency of nitrogen, we fill 8 minus 5 means 3. The valency of nitrogen is 3. 8 is the atomic number of oxygen. We fill 2 electrons in K cell and 6 electrons in L cell. 8 minus 6 means the valency of oxygen is 2. Fluorine, atomic number of fluorine is 9. We fill 2 electrons in K cell and 7 electrons in L cell. Then 8 minus 7 means 1. The valency of fluorine is 1. You find the valency of other elements that is given below. Thank you.